Can I get pregnant on the first day of my cycle? Can I get pregnant during my period? Can I get pregnant a few days before my period or a few days after my period? These are some of the questions I've been getting recently, and in today's video, I am going to be explaining every bit of it. Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Nurse Sandra. I am a registered nurse, a registered midwife, BNSC, and this channel focuses on everything health. If you're just coming across my video for the first time, please do want to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and turn on your post notification so that when I upload a new video, you'll be the first to get notified. With all that being said, let's dive straight into the video. As regards the question, can I get pregnant during my period? The answer is yes, but not everyone can, and I'm going to be explaining that. I've only said it that as a woman, you need to know your cycle and understand it. It's only when you know your cycle and when you understand it that you'll be able to tell if you fall under the category of those that can get pregnant during their period or not. So you need to know if you have a 21-day cycle length, 28 days, or even down to 35 days, because normal cycle length is between 21 days to 35 days. It's only when it's below 21 days or above 35 days that it's abnormal. These are the first things you need to know. So whether you're going to get pregnant during your period depends on two things. The first one is the length of your menstrual cycle, and the second one is the length of your period. The length of your menstrual cycle is you counting down from the first day you see your period up to the first day you see your next period, while the length of your period is the number of days your period lasts for each month. Some women see their period for 2 days, 3 days, 5 days, 7 days, even up to 11 days. But the normal period length is between 2 to 7 days. When it's above 7 days, then it's abnormal. So getting pregnant actually depends on these two things, which is your cycle length and your period length. Now, let me explain. If you have a 28 days menstrual cycle length and your period length is normal, let's say you see your period for 5 days, 6 days, 7 days, then you cannot get pregnant during your period. This is because you do not release an egg during menstruation. So your chances of getting pregnant is very low. However, if you have a 28 days menstrual cycle length and your period length is longer, let's say you see your period for up to 10 days, 11 days, then you can get pregnant during your period. This is because for a 28 days cycle length, you're likely going to ovulate on day 14 of your cycle. From day 10 of your cycle down to day 14 of your cycle, which is your ovulation day, there's already an open fertile window. So if you have sexual intercourse on day 10 or day 11, even though you're still on your period, you can get pregnant. And this is due to the fact that sperm can survive in your body for up to 5 days. So when that 14 comes, when ovulation day comes and the egg is being released, there's already sperm there waiting for the egg as it travels down. That's why you hear people say, I got pregnant during my period. It's not even possible. Yes, it is possible. And that is what I have just explained. It's because you have a longer period length and you had sexual intercourse close to the day of your ovulation. So your chances of pregnancy is very high. This is just for women with a 28 days cycle length. Now let's talk about women with a shorter cycle length. Well guys, I'm trying to explain this the best way I can. I just hope, I sincerely hope you guys are following and you understand what I'm trying to explain to you. Okay, so let's use a 21 days cycle length. If you have a 21 day cycle length, these are the category of people that usually fall into the trap of getting pregnant during their period because their cycle length is short. For a 21-day cycle length, you're likely going to ovulate on day 7 of your cycle. Even if you have a normal period length, you're still likely going to get pregnant if you have sex during your period. And this is because your fertile window starts from the 3rd day down to the day of your ovulation, which is the 7th day. Let's say your period lasted for 5 days and you had sexual intercourse on the 4th day or 5th day, because definitely your fertile window has already started from the 3rd day. Now let's say from that 3rd day down to the 7th day you had sexual intercourse, there's every possibility of pregnancy. Once the egg is released on the 7th day, there's already sperm waiting for it to be fertilized, as sperm can survive in your body for up to 5 days. That is why it is advisable for every woman to know their menstrual cycle and understand it. When you understand it, it becomes very easy for you to manipulate or to work with. So guys, it is possible for you to get pregnant during your period and a few days after your period, but the likelihood of pregnancy before your period is very low. This is where I come to the end of today's video. If you have any questions, any clarifications, you can drop them in the comment section. And if you have any topic you would want me to explain to you, also drop it in the comment section and I will do justice to it. So thank you for watching this video. If you've not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and turn on your post notifications so that when I upload a new video, you'll be the first to get notified. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and see you in my next video. Bye.